Hi, my name is Rachel Wu, and I'm an expert on how adults can learn from babies. Why don't we ever hear about couch potato babies? Babies can't be couch potatoes because there is so much to learn in a very short amount of time. My research suggests that adults can learn like babies to reduce or maybe even delay cognitive decline. So here are six things that we know about how babies learn that can help adults learn better. Push yourself. Think about how difficult the skills are that babies have to learn. They have to learn how to walk, how to talk, basically how the world works in general. Connect yourself with great teachers so they can help you learn new skills.
Help me!
Do your miles. Believe that time and effort will allow you to learn new skills. Yeah. Learn in a comfortable environment. Allow yourself to make mistakes because, after all, we learn the most from our failures. Be committed. Don't just quit after a couple of months. Babies don't have the option of quitting. Learn multiple skills at the same time because babies have to. We often say we're too old or don't have the talent to learn something. But if these babies said that, what would you say?